What's going on? Welcome to the weekly axe kicking. So, for the past few weeks, I've been talking about this recital I had coming up that was going to include classical, acoustic, and electric guitar disciplines. And really happy to say that it went off really well, came off great, and I'm really happy with it. And what I wanted to do over the past couple of weeks, or over the next few weeks, I should say, is talk about how to include all of those styles into one effective and efficient practice session. And before we get into all the technical stuff and how to do that, just wanted to present a quick little montage, because everybody loves a montage. Quick little montage of this being put into practice. This is a little Jim Perona recital montage, and hope you dig it. And we'll get in next week. We'll get into the nuts and bolts of how to prepare for this kind of thing. So enjoy, and I'll see you next week.